question as well. But just to tell you a little bit about myself, I'm actually going to the University of Maryland, College Park. That's pretty awesome. After that, well, actually during my career at University of Maryland, one of the things that separated me from other student athletes was that I took my academics very, very seriously. I did. And I majored in English while I was there. I also went to class. I don't know, right? Okay. All right. You know, the same old athletes. Let me see how many athletes. Not just basketball, but just athletes. People that play sports.
Like you, and sharing my message, which is simple.
old.
That means working out, right?